comes in 7-0. Georgia, one hiccup. They lost badly at South Carolina, but they got a mulligan when the Gators beat South Carolina last week. Georgia won the toss. They have deferred the option to the second half. And Jamie Lindley will kick off for the Bulldogs. Andre DuBose is the deep man, and we'll get an early sense of how the wind is affecting play. Trey Burton is up at the 10-yard line. Fine kick. DuBose 2 yards in. Boom. Last three games, each of them a victory.
Oh, man, look at that.
How about that? Well, that's a direct contrast to how last week's game began. Blitz, Driscoll, Benzie lets it go, could be intercepted, doesn't. It'll be fourth down.
Boy, Damian Swan, wasn't it? Was it intercepted?
My goodness, they're ruling that it was.
To come through.
Second down, 10. Finds his receiver. That's Alexander. Georgia. Gurley. Flag is down. Gurley's in the end zone. Let's see if the play stands.
That was a great cutback by Gurley.
This one right down. Trey Burton in the slot right.
Again.
Blitz again. Pass is complete. Jordan Reed, the tight end for LSU. Second down, 6. And they'll feed Gillislee the ball again. That was a designed run, and Driscoll is caught short.
And John Jenkins are in there, like 700 pounds of beef.
Fourth and one, Patton on the sweep.
I don't know.
Sean Williams, I think,
yes, it
stopped
was.
Him short. Murray to throw. Caught. Malcolm Mitchell, number 2, the offensive side of the ball. Second and 5. Murray, again complete. Not so fond of the last two plays.
Right.
Murray, little underneath pattern. Marlon Brown.
Oh, I think if he'd have cut out to the...
Fair catch. Andre DuBose grabs it. And oh, he fumbled it. He muffed it.
Before the game, we're wondering up here in the booth, would things just change because of chance? You know, Florida, only 4 turnovers all year, and all of a sudden, drop one early, who got this one? Florida.
Yep.
The same, just 4.
And they stunt. 3rd and 8, Driscoll. Boy, good coverage downfield. Drilled it to Hammond, but it's it.
Is the difference for Georgia.
High formation. Play action, Murray. Goes deep. Deflected, intercepted. Picked off by Miron Ball, number 11.
I don't know what he was looking on this one.
Players.
Does that go for coaches, too?
Good point. Driscoll got him. No, they don't. Watch out, the ball's out.
Yep, it is.
My, oh, my.
Georgia's got this one, I'll tell you that. You know, coming into this game, Georgia go downfield. A great cut again. That's it.
Gurley.
Penalty increases. He'll get through it.
First down, 20. He gets a handoff. He's got a crease. And he's got a little speed to get around the
formations, and it's been successful. Again.
Huge hole at the line. One more time.
This has to be shocking to Florida.
Hand off right side. Gurley, he's got the first down. Florida brings four. Murray pulls up underneath, bobbled, intercepted.
Yes.
That's Josh Evans on the deflection.
I'll tell you.
Coming near side. Four-man Georgia rush. Watch out from behind. Tipped again, but complete to Trey Burton.
This one. Yes, they are.
Caught. Quentin Dunbar. Ball. It's third and inches. And 7-0 Georgia. Blitz. Disco screen right side. Gillisley, Jalapio out there, Harrison out there, and finally Ogletree gets him from behind. And now third and 15 for the Gators. Pressure. That one is tipped from behind. Jordan's connected from 51 yards. Got it just inside the right upper.
4 minutes to go in the half.
Fires it. Intercepted. Matt Elam has it. That's the third interception by Murray. Thrown in the first half.
Or at least the trainers think he's
out. That's right. Gillisley. To the four, perhaps. Jones looks like he might be coming.
Bad snap.
Driscoll. Oh, he had
Burton. Would have been a touchdown. I don't know.
Not gonna follow that up.
Well, I mean, there's no answer.
Murray got it. Malcolm Mitchell
on the line.
After further review, the ruling on the field is confirmed.
Safety blitz. They hand it off to Gillisley. He's got a first down, and he gets out of bounds.
Squatting. I think Florida should go deep one of these times.
Gillisley.
Oh, great cuts.
Second down, five. Driscoll.
Oh, what a catch.
Yes, Dunbar.
Woo! You can run it here. You got a timeout.
Second and goal. Driscoll chased Garrison Smith. Fires it. Yeah. Intercepted by Bakari Rambo. And he's going to bring it back out. Oh, my gracious.
Needed to get rid of that one. That's a young player doing too much. Or like Aaron Murray, an old player trying to do too much.
Back to play. Third down and two. Driscoll. Gillisley. Another missed tackle. Comes it up and sets up wide to the left. Driscoll.
He got hit.
Intercepted.
Yep.
Damian Swan, number five.
Yeah, Cornelius Washington got the hit on Driscoll just as he let the ball go.
Heaved it away. Had to.
At least avoided the...
Here's the holder. Got it.
Well, that's a C6 rushes for about 50 yards.
Well, we've made the point that each of the last three games... Oh, another fumble, and it's the combo. This is...
Wildcat. Trey Burton did not handle it well.
Four-man rush. Murray sailed on him. Ball high. Oh, dear.
the three-man line. Yes, he is down right here.
He starts, and he gets the Driscoll.
Yes, he is. He had four last.
10th penalty on Georgia, 6 for Florida. Gurley out of bounds. Florida delayed blitz. Murray goes left. Oh, he had him.
Well, it got to him pretty quick.
3rd and 7. Could have been offside. Well, maybe they timed it correctly. Jarvis Jones and Bakari Ram. 13 penalties against Georgia. Murray at the goal line. Goes deep left side.
Boy, what coverage on that one.
Play fake. Driscoll in trouble. And down. And 3rd and 24. Caleb Sturgis' career long is 56. 51 twice this year. If they had to kick it on 4th down and no gain, it'd be 54.
And they were playing for the field goal. How about that?
Yeah, today. 50 yards. Berman?
Yep.
Yes.
Got it. Woo.
Play fake. Left side. Got him. Marlon Brown is open.
Josh Evans right here is on his way in.
Here he comes. Murray comes near side. Caught. Malcolm Mitchell to the 20. Looks for a block. Got it. Touchdown, Georgia. Don't forget the holding call on Dominic Easley on 3rd down.
Yes.
That was Driscoll. Mack Brown with it. Driscoll. Caught across the 50 by Jordan Reed. That rips, he rips that one for close to 10, maybe 11. It's Driscoll. Jarvis Jones chasing him.
No, he makes it. Look at that.
Got
play.
The first down. Driscoll. Got it. Jordan Reed fumbles into the end zone. Wow, touchback.
Well, they went to the guy I'd go to. He's the mismatch. I don't know if it was...
breaks. That holding call on Dominic Easley on 3rd and 10. Here's Gurley.
In the emotion. Best player on your team has the ball and thinks he's going to make a touchdown. Ends up with a turnover. Will Muschamp 0-6 in this series.
John Jenkins. Well, the finish was unforgettable. 17-9, Georgia keeps its hopes alive for a return appearance